guys. I'm Mike Hankins, and welcome to the At the Table Live Lecture Series, where we just finished up a three-hour lecture with the one and only, the legend himself, Mr. Darwin Ortiz.
I have the four jacks. And you, of course, have nothing, Rick, because it's just a matter of knowing how to control. You have the four jacks. What do I have?
Whoa!
Darwin, why don't you go ahead and take a moment and tell everybody at home what they're going
to
see.
What I tried to present was a spectrum of my material from some of my newest items to some of my oldest items. Let me see what card you cut to, okay? And would you hold those cards over my hand like that? Just hold them over my Eight of Spades. Is it the Eight of Spades? Is it
yes.
Really the Eight of Spades? It is the Eight of Spades. I did some things that I've been doing for just 2 years, some things that I've been doing for 25 years, some things in between. Mainly card magic, but we threw in a little bit of gambling work also. And hopefully people will see some things that they've never seen, either because they're so new or because they're so old and maybe they've never seen. I said I would turn them all face down. And you can see that they are all face down, except for the clubs. I had a little extra time, so I also put the clubs in order. The ace is followed by the deuce, followed by the three, followed by the four, and the five, and the six, and the, oh, there's no seven. But the eight is followed by the nine, and the 10, and the jack, and the queen, and the king, and the only missing club is the seven. Mary, would you lift your hand? I get to do that. I get the applause. The missing seven.
There's all kinds of stuff. You don't want to miss it. It's the legendary Darwin Ortiz. Are you serious? Check it out.